Hi, I'm Bill Shires, Regional Sales Manager here at StoneAge Tools, and I'd like to walk you through the main features of our AutoBox ABX-PRO. The ABX-PRO is a lightweight hose feed device engineered to quickly and safely clean a broad range of pipes with or without a flange. The system is lightweight, portable, and highly adaptable, making it the perfect tool to use for applications in tight, difficult to reach spaces. The ABX-PRO is capable of feeding hoses from 3.2 to 8.4. The included rollers will accommodate 3.2 to 6.4 hose, and we also have two optional sets of rollers, which then enable it to run 8mm and 3/8 inch rubber covered hoses. The ProDrive tractor only weighs 25 pounds or 11 kilograms, making it easy for a single operator to handle and transport. The basic ABX-PRO package consists of the tractor, a set of rollers for 4.4, 5.4, and 6.4 hose, a second set of rollers for 3.2, 4.2, and 5.2 hose, a collet block and a collet of your choice, a flange mount plate for 2 to 4 inch pipe, a 6 inch long snout tube, a strap mount attachment, a split collar splash plate, air hoses, and a control box. The ABX-PRO is extremely intuitive and quick to set up. When working on a 2 to 4 inch pipe with a flange, start by attaching the included quarter style flange mount plate. For larger 4 to 8 inch pipes with a flange, we offer an optional full round plate. Both flange plates have the same vise block interface for attaching the ABX-PRO. A note for customers: use washers to distance the plate from the flange itself, allowing water to flow out and to protect the face of the flange. For applications where mounting to a flange isn't an option, the strap mount attachment can be used to accommodate a wide variety of pipes from 2 to 8 inches. This attachment allows the tractor to be oriented in a wide range of adjustable positions, including off-axis mounting. The included split collar splash plate is attached for backout prevention when using the strap mount attachment. A 6-inch section of 1¾ inch OD pipe comes standard as the connection between the mounting plate and the collet block of the ABX-PRO. This pipe is available at any hardware store and can be replaced with different lengths or bent pipe as needed for off-axis positioning. To load a hose, loosen the cam, then rotate its lever to the disengaged position. This moves the rollers into an open position. Remove any collets from the collet block, then feed the hose end in through the guide tube, between the rollers and out the other guide tube and collet block. Replace the collet and check to make sure it catches on the crimp of the hose to prevent the tool from returning into the tractor. Rotate the cam until it is in the engaged position and has enough clamp on the hose to eliminate slip, then lock it in place with the adjustable handle. You can now attach any StoneAge pipe or tube cleaning tool, and your ABX-PRO is ready to run. The ProDrive is operated remotely to keep the operator safely out of the blast zone. The control box can be detached from the base frame to allow mobility for increased line of sight. The control box has two levers, one for feeding the hose in and out of the pipe and the other to actuate the pneumatic dump valve. The forward and reverse feed rates of the hose can be independently adjusted using the flow control valves located on the frame of the control box. This allows the operator to customize dwell time for optimal cleaning. ProDrive rollers can easily be changed in the field. To do so, pull the pins and open or remove the door. Using a 1/4 inch hex key, loosen the screws in the center of the roller and remove the outer plates. The roller then slides off, allowing for easy replacement or size changes. The rollers, gears, plates, and screws are the same parts between the top and bottom roller assembly. This concludes our overview of the ProDrive ABX-PRO. If you have any questions or need help ordering a ProDrive, please take a look at the reference material on our website or contact our sales support staff. Thanks for watching.